In fact, ha, medical doctors estos dos, ha? Mga doktor po sila.
In the world of vlogging, poko lang Elkientan vlog na doctors.
May mga endorsements din from outside. My youth is yours, you're so loud, you can't ignore my youth. My youth, my youth,
my youth is yours. Buenos dias, guys!
I am Jabal Fernandez.
And I am Gerard Santos.
We are medical doctors and content creators from Zamboanga City.
It's another day, guys, and today we're going to be guesting in a radio show.
Radio station. Radio station. RCNDXXX.
Yes, so we're going to talk about vlogging.
Yeah, and Miss RG from RPN invited us to guest and to talk about...
It's possible to vlog when we are supposed to be busy as doctors.
We're actually busy, but yes. Since vlogging is really our passion, so we really find time.
Oh, sige. Sa radio.
Sige. Later.
Pabitin muna.
Yeah, so first stop is RPN. So, mag-guest tayo sa radio station.
Yes.
Then, later on, basta!
Surprise!
Join us!
Yes, so abangan nyo na lang ang mga following videos and support nyo naman kami by clicking the thumbs up and clicking the subscribe button.
Yes, pero kahit pagod na kami, mainggan nyo pa rin kami na
mag-vlog
and mag-edit kasi yes. That's the hardest part.
Yes.
So, let's go!
Ayan, let's go! Later. Dito na tayo sa building ng radio station. Sa RPN DZXXX. Ready ka na ba?
Always.
Tara.
So,
okay, this is going to be our very first TV radio experience.
TV?
Okay, dito na tayo, papasok na tayo. Hello, Ma'am RG. Finally, takyagat kami. Ooh, exciting!
First time di ako. I love the radio.
Okay lang, Sen.
Just then.
Okay! Biranda na programa, Ronda Noticias y Musica. Kalesta tarde, kechele kita bisita. As promised,
Akiel Dos. Dahil diatun mga doctor vloggers. Iba naman tayo. Ito mga kasama natin ngayon, yung mga ating doctor vlogger.
Paano po kayo napunta sa vlogging kayong dalawa?
First and foremost, Miss RG. Siya ni kasi dos klase of vlogging. No? Mm-hmm. Siya ni kita taabla, vlogging with a B or a boy. Mm-hmm. It's actually written. Namin kita ko sa talya mga vlogging with Victor.
V.
Letter V. Mm-hmm. So that's video vlogging. So taen siya ali L, videography. Ama sa El Common Ara.
Yes, El Uso.
Kasi sabi to Miss RG, I am a frustrated writer.
Oh. Wow!
So before, yun na kita doktor, kere-kere ka dyan sa man-write. Yung online diary. So, tan write yung alia din yung opinions, din yung realizations and experiences. Kaya ka na kami ni Gerard, yan level up yan eh.
Wow!
Hindi yan eh, vlogging. It's vlogging yan.
Yes.
So, video vlogging. Mahilig sa kami man document di amon everyday life.
Yes.
Ever since high school, amon gad sa di amon hobby. Kaya kami ko na camera.
Yes, pero antes, hindi pa kami akil pa-conversa. Kaya siya pwede pa man uso yung vlogging. So, akil experience lang.
Akil pa mo doctor personal.
Yes, o nakapost lang na. Akil that time, Friendster pa.
Friendster. There's something to look back on. Sige na kami bieha i-bieho. And then eventually, one of our videos got viral.
Post ka na Facebook, kapag ay, bigla lang yung kita viral. Sila mismo, taabla ka naman, Doc, mag-vlog naman kayo.
More,
sila. Para masama niyo kami sa life ninyo, everyday life.
In fact, ha, este dos, medical doctors, estos dos, ha?
Sige.
Mga doktor po sila.
Obvious.
Kasi baka sabihin niyo, nagbablog, ha? Mga doktor ang mga ito.
Hindi rin ang pagiging Dr. BC. So, paano nyo po na-manage yung time ninyo? To do vlog? Nakaka-vlog pa?
Sabi to si Chene, ganito ko sa Kiri Ase. Even way to time, tapi ko lang ganito Chene time.
Kanso yung ganito na ito, dormida.
Sabi kita, no, dormida. Jinti yes. Na kasi.
Oh. Chene kami mga, masking 1 to 2 days off. Tapi ko lang ganito kami ase singit, filming and editing.
Yes.
Kaya may mga endorsements din from
yes.
Outside. May mga ano kasi sa vlog
niyo. Opo, opo. Kaya ka namun, PR package, kita talyama.
Mm-hmm.
So, tadala sila free products for us to try and for us to post. Bali ang response kasi whenever we post, parang manada daw, tan increase na ila sales.
Pinapregunta sila is, how much ba daw kung magpa-endorse kami? So it's all free.
Atun, support local advocacy. Advocacy lang ganito, ibig sabihin, we don't get paid for it. Kaya, dali lang sila el products for us to try, para pwede kami man-post. Pero naikalpago ka namun. For the home-based businesses and small entrepreneurs, we don't charge them. Kasi if hindi yung man tamin big brands, no, help yun lang tamin kel, para hindi atin local entrepreneurs and small business owners na pwede sila man-earn even during the pandemic.
Nakaka-earn po ba tayo sa YouTube, sa vlogging? At least para malaman din
namin. Go!
So, yes, sa YouTube, the payment is, it's not that big.
Hindi rin actually lucrative. Pero it's actually a bonus lang. Kasi simong para to el work ko sa kami taas eh. Like, heavy editing gayon. And it really takes time for you to produce one video. And then, isa lang dali ko dito. Medyo, ano ele, time consuming compared na money na pwede to sa ka. So, once you go into vlogging, dapat kailangan to ko sa to taas eh. And it's something that you're passionate about.
Yes. If money lang dito yung
focus,
hindi kayo ma-discourage ka to. Kita mira to, hey, piso-piso naman ta.
Yes.
Pero,
hard na. Bale tamin kasi with vlogging, it opens opportunities. So,
more than
the monetization na YouTube. Then open el opportunities na kuno segundigo el mga brands like recently ta ataka kanamon mga brands for us to endorse na parang ngay man kami background and endorsements and sina pero because we vlog sila mismo ta ataka kanamon if pwede ba kami man endorse di ila brand di ila products and grande sila tapaga for you to endorse. Miss RG, most of the doctors after board exam, kaya sila man training diretso.
Yes, ama para sa kaya ko natanong din.
See, after board exam training.
So,
yan decide kami to be different. Kasi like in the world of vlogging, koko lang elkyantan vlog na doctor. So, why go with the crowd?
Depende tamin kel na priority.
Kasi year sa sa prinsipyo gan man vlog.
Start gan kami.
Do February.
This year.
This year ya lang galing ay
this. Kaya tapos na kami comfortable na pati kasi sorry ya.
Pati akin ya ganang stedes. So, ano gala, yung itpansaba, yung tarday yung stedes na vlogging.
Hindi pa.
Yung tarday kami, man video-video, pero hindi naman yung vlogging per se. Parang hobby lang ganda.
Siguro, final words from your doctor.
For aspiring vloggers, just don't be scared to start. You have to start somewhere. Okay, mag-expect agad na marami agad yung views ninyo. Kasi mag-discourage lang kayo in the process. Tanggalin niyo yung ano yung hiya nyo, just be confident.
You have to be passionate in what you're doing. Kasi manadaga disappointments in the process, like tardaga yun, man-reach, elko sa tukere man-reach. But if you're passionate about it, silang ele, parang hindi ele weight on your shoulders. It will also show si keregatu ko sa tutaas eh. While you're vlogging, you also meet a lot of people and you build relationships, you build connection. Bonus silang kasi el monetization eh. Elko sa tutan gain is experiences and relationships. Amo el important.
The connection.
Again, thank you for gracing the show, Dr. Jovel and Doc Gerard.
So yun guys, natapos na rin ang vlog natin. And we are here with Ma'am RG.
Hi!
RPN.
Soon after.
Finally, we're done with our radio guesting. And hanap tayo ng ano, ng damit ba for FM?
So, punta tayo sa ano?
Vlog!
Wala kami pupunta ang iba aside from SM.
Yes, so hindi ko din expect na mag-enjoy pala talaga ako. Teka, teka, nag, ano, bakit to?
Kailangan na natin ng bagong camera.
Oh, hindi na siya nagpo-focus. Hello, ayun, okay, we're ganda ng experience. Kinabahan ka ba? Pag kinapawisan ko nun.
Napawisan ba ako? Oh, sweat nga yun eh. Char!
Opportunities to come and more vlogging to do. Sana marinig nyo naman kami guys kasi medyo muffled ang voice. May binili naman kaming lapel para naman yung vlogging experience natin is ma-improve. So, nandun pa sa bahay. Sa next video, expect na better ang audio.
Yay! Let's go!
Come on!